got to win, and Brad would have to finish outside the top 15 in order for Johnson to get number six. Short gain on first down. Nelson. The give to Williams, a deep back in the eye. Trying to cut to the outside and out across the 25-yard line, and an 8-yard pickup. Will go some nitro, perhaps, for BYU. And Riley Nelson, the give to Jamal Williams. They will run it on first down. They have Nelson with the pump fake. In trouble, and he's sacked at midfield. The 35th sack of the season.
Quarterback here, you know, Nelson has a little bit of time, but not much, because here comes Raciti, takes him down, and that is a huge sack with 12 seconds left in the first half.
This whole group up front, Johnson, Raciti, Larceville, Tui Tupo, has been so solid all year long.
And Nelson delivers a strike.
Utilizing Falslev in the backfield as well. He'll get the carry to the 45 and a pickup this way as well, so he doesn't have to throw across his body. We saw him roll the opposite way a few times in that first half, and a flag down as Nelson carries out to the 35. He's number three in yellow. Yeah, got it right up into the face mask of the center, Braden Hansen.